see here is the USS Niagara Falls. AFS-3. Here's the 3-inch 50 caliber guns up front. Here's the brow. Walk up on, get on the ship. Steam relief, got your stack. Pull it off. I'm shaking off a lot. It's quarter deck.
Ship over there, that's a Holland. It's a sub tender. So tied up next to it's a sub. There's another one by the pier. All they do is fix submarines. Over here on this side.
Hold up.
You zoom in on it?
Yeah, right up to it.
That's cool. Over here on the other side of the pier is USNS Mars. It used to be just like this ship, but decommissioned and civilians took it over. Does the same thing we do, basically.
I don't know what this is.
It's Guam all the way back over there.
Flight deck.
Huh?
Flight deck.
This is the flight deck. It's where we land helos. Carry two big old helos in there, HH-60s. There's another USNS ship over there. It's a different kind though, it carries other cargo. Notice everybody's out here working. It's a very forward part of the ship. I'm gonna drop it. Wow. See an anchor?
Hello with the guns.
It's a 3-inch 50 caliber guns. We got two twin mounts up forward. That's it. Man, I think they're anti-aircraft. Shoot down planes and shit.
Anchor.
Yeah, we got the anchors. Anchor chains. We got Guam. Naval base.
One. Here we got the ladder. Up the ladder.